What's going on, y'all? Listen, what I've learned in my life, James, the brother of Jesus, does something really unique when he writes his book. He starts off the first chapter by saying, count it all joy when you go into diverse temptations. I read it out of the Message Bible because although I've been saved over 20 years, I just got saved yesterday, okay? And the Message Bible says, when trials and tests come at you from all sides, it is a sheer gift, meaning your problems are not just something for you to get past, but they're something for you to have a God lens over and to see them as gifts from God. Because life is a gift from God. So it is both the hills and the valleys that he builds the best version of you in. So James, the brother of Jesus, does something unique by saying, when those problems come, it is an opportunity for the best part of you to show up. So let the best part of you show up today. See y'all later.